Hey guys, so yes, I am now a belly dancer. So let's just learn how to do some hip rolls. How to hip roll, okay? And I did one lesson, how to wine, roll, and hip tick. No. So I'm gonna search up from this random girl. Oh my gosh,
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Rusha here with Central Alchemy. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to hip roll. Okay. And it's a super fun way to get a great exercise and just to feel really beautiful and sexy and celebrate your femininity and celebrate your body. So let's get right into it.
Okay.
So the first thing you're going to do is we're going to lift up the right heel. And then as you see, by lifting up the right heel, your right side of the hip automatically lifts up. And then you're going to push your hip out to the side. And by doing this, you're putting more pressure on the outer toes of your right foot. And then you're going to drop and pull it in. And as you're dropping and pulling in, you're dropping that right heel. So lift, push out, drop, pull it back in.
Okay.
Lift, push,
lift,
drop,
push,
pull it back in.
Drop,
lift, lift, push, drop,
lift,
pull it back in. Going to do the same thing on
lift,
the other side.
Push.
Lift, push out, drop,
lift,
pull it back in.
Out.
So basically what we're going to do now is we're going to put both of those moves together. So you're going to go right side, pull it in, left side, pull it in. Right, left, right, left,
right, left,
right,
left,
right, left,
right,
left. And then when you're pulling your hip in, you can close the knees and pull it together. So open, close. Open, close.
This is way too much for me. Sorry.